bendito eres, bendito eres, Señor. Alabado sea, Señor. El Señor me daba una visión.
The Lord gave me a vision.
Y veía una mano muy grande.
And I saw a very large hand.
Que entraba dentro de la iglesia y nos recogía a todos.
That hand entered the church and gathered us all on it.
Es difícil explicar la ternura con que esa mano nos recogía.
It is so difficult to explain the tenderness in which that hand was picking us up.
Era la ternura con que un padre recoge a su niño pequeño.
It was the tenderness of a father, how a father picks up and gathers a little child.
Y mientras el Señor me permitía experimentar esa ternura,
as the Lord allowed me to experience that tenderness,
al mismo tiempo veía su mano recogiendo a cada uno. Nadie quedaba fuera de esa mano.
At the same time, I was able to see that his hand will get each one of us. No one would stay outside that his hand.
Y mientras estábamos todos en esta mano tan grande,
as we were all gathered in the hand, this big hand,
escuché al Señor decir,
I heard the Lord say,
no teman,
do not be afraid,
yo no me olvido de mis hijos,
I don't forget my children,
estás siempre ante mí,
you are always before me.
Y esta noche Él quiere que experimentemos su ternura paterna.
And tonight he wants us to experience his paternal tenderness.
Quiere que nos sintamos dentro de su mano paterna.
He wants us to know and to feel that we are being held in his paternal hand.
Traten de imaginar, si fuese posible, que están dentro de la mano de Dios Padre.
Try to imagine and to feel, if it's possible, that you are resting in the hand of God the Father.
Porque una vez que Él nos recogió en su mano,
because once He gathered us in His hand,
y dentro de su mano experimentamos su amor paterno,
and inside, resting in his hand, we experience his paternal love.
Podía ver la transformación de nuestros rostros.
I could see the transformation of our faces.
Que significa la transformación de nuestro corazón.
Which means the transformation of our hearts.
Y empezábamos, físicamente veía que empezábamos a descansar en la mano del Padre.
And I could see physically how we rested in the hand of the Father.
Cuando nos sabemos dentro de la mano del Padre,
when we know that we're resting in the hand of the Father,
nos sentimos protegidos.
We know that we are protected.
Nos sabemos amados.
And we know that we are loved.
Y toda el temor o la ansiedad de nuestro corazón se disipa.
And all the fear and the anxiety that we might have in our heart will disappear.
El estando dentro de la mano del Padre.
And that would happen when we are resting in the hand of the Father.
Y luego veía cómo se levantaba su mano con todos nosotros dentro.
And I could see how he lifted up his hand and we were all in it.
Y nos atraía hacia su corazón.
And then he'll take his hand with us in it towards his heart.
Y nos ponía dentro de su corazón.
And he will place us in his heart.
Y podía
ver cómo cada uno de nosotros nos sentíamos en nuestra casa, en nuestro hogar.
And I could see how each one of us felt at home.
Y de nuevo escuché al Señor decir, no teman.
And again I heard the Lord say, do not be afraid.
Nunca me olvido de mis hijos.
I never forget my children.
Siempre están ante mi mirada paterna.
My children are always before my paternal sight.
Y siento que esta noche el Señor quiere revelarnos su amor paterno.
And I feel tonight the Lord wants to reveal his paternal love.
Quiere que entremos en su mano.
He wants us to enter into his hand.
Y la iniciativa no es nuestra. Recuerden que el Señor me permitía ver su mano viniendo a recogernos.
And the initiative is not ours. Remember that I saw the hand of God penetrate through the doors of the church and coming to get us.
Él viene a buscarnos.
He comes to get us.
El Padre viene en búsqueda de sus hijos.
The Father comes seeking for his children.
Hagamos ese paso, hermanos.
Let us make that step, brothers and sisters.
Descansemos en las manos del Padre.
Let us rest in the hand of the Father.
Escuchemos cada uno al Señor decirnos.
Let us hear each one of us. Let each one of us hear the Lord say.
No tengas miedo.
Do not be afraid.
Yo no me olvido de tus cosas.
I don't forget about you and your things.
Nunca me olvido de ti.
I never forget about you.
Todas tus cosas están ante mi mirada paterna.
All of your things, all that is important to you is before my paternal sight, eyes, gaze. Thank you.
Es una noche de sanación muy profunda, hermanos.
It's a night of profound healing.
Entrar y descansar en las manos paternas.
To enter and rest in the paternal hand.
Y dejar que Él nos atraiga y nos introduzca en su corazón.
And to allow Him to draw us and introduce us into His heart.
Y encontrar en el corazón del Padre.
And find ourselves in the heart of the Father.
Nuestro hogar.
Find in the heart of the Father our home.
Es una liberación de nuestras ansiedades.
We are being freed of our anxieties.
Descansamos en sabernos amados.
Resting and knowing that we are loved.
Qué poderosa verdad.
What a powerful truth.
El Padre se recuerda de nosotros.
Our Father remembers us.
Nunca se olvida de sus hijos.
He never forgets his children.
Y esta verdad debe ser una profunda sanación en nuestro corazón.
And this truth must be a profound healing in our hearts.
No estamos solos.
We are not alone.
No estamos solos.
We're not alone.
Somos hijos del Padre.
We're children of the Father.
Y estamos en sus manos.
And we are in his hands.
Y en su corazón.
And in his heart.
Bajo su mirada paterna.
Under his gaze.
Que estas verdades empiecen a sanar nuestro interior, hermano.
That this truth may heal our interior.
El Padre no se olvida de nosotros.
The Father does not forget about us.
Y nos lleva grabados en su mano.
And he has engraved us in his hand.
Y nos introduce en su casa, nos atrae hacia su casa, que es nuestra casa.
And he introduces us into his home, which is our home.
Él quiere que descansemos en su amor.
He wants us to rest in his love.
Estamos caminando hacia la casa del Padre.
We are walking towards the house of the Father.
Y Él quiere que ya aquí, en medio de este valle de lágrimas,
he wants us that now here in the midst of this valley of tears,
que conozcamos su amor paterno,
that we know his paternal love.
I will never forget you, my people. I have carved you in the palm of my hands. I will never forget you. I will not leave you orphan. I will never forget my.
Escuchen a Dios Padre decir a sus corazones. Hear God the Father tell you in your hearts. I will never forget you.
Nunca te olvidaré.
I will never leave you orphans.
Nunca les dejaré huérfanos.
You are in my hands.
Están en la palma de mi mano.
You are in my heart.
Están en mi corazón.
You are in my home.
Están en mi casa.
I will never forget you, my people.
Vernos en las manos del Padre.
To know us in the Father's hand
es la mayor y más profunda sanación del corazón humano.
It is the greatest and most profound healing for the human heart.
Es reconocernos en la identidad más profunda y más cierta.
It is to recognize us in the most profound identity, the most certain identity.
Somos hijos del Padre.
We are children of the Father.
Ese es nuestro origen.
That is our origin.
Esa es nuestra meta.
That is our goal.
Dios no está lejos de nosotros.
God is not far away from us.
Es nuestro Padre.
He is our Father.
Y un Padre bueno.
And a good Father.
Que nunca nos abandona.
That he will never abandon us.
Que lleva en su corazón todos nuestros sufrimientos, nuestras alegrías, nuestra vida entera está en las manos del Padre.
He keeps in his heart all our sufferings and our joys. Our whole life is in the hand of the Father.
Y él es Padre bueno.
He is a good father.
El Padre nos ama.
The Father loves us.
Nunca se olvida de nosotros.
He never forgets about us.
Estamos siempre, siempre ante su mirada amorosa y paterna.
We're always, always under his paternal and loving gaze.
Dios Padre ha querido en su palabra decirnos,
God the Father has wanted to say through his word,
que aunque una madre olvidase a su hijo,
even if a mother forgets her child,
comparando su amor al amor más grande que pueda haber en un corazón humano, que es el amor materno,
comparing his love with the love that is the greatest love of a human heart, which is the maternal love.
Que aunque una madre olvidase a su hijo, él nunca nos olvida.
Even if a mother forgets her child, he will never forget us.
Díganse eso en su corazón, hermano.
Say that to yourself, to your hearts.
Quizás muchos que tenían que amarles no supieron amarles.
Perhaps many who had were supposed to love you did not know how to love you.
O quizás esos amores los abandonaron.
Or perhaps those love went away and left you behind.
Aunque ellos te hayan abandonado,
even if they have forgotten you and abandoned you,
el Padre no te abandona, no se olvida de ti.
Our Father will not abandon you, will not forget you.
El Señor quiere ahí llegar precisamente a esa raíz de la herida.
The Lord wants to enter into the root of your hurt.
Aunque te hayan
of your wound,
abandonado,
even if you have been abandoned,
o no te hayan amado,
or you have not been loved,
el Padre te ama.
Your Father loves you.
Aunque no se hayan acordado de ti,
even if you have been forgotten,
o si no te hayan cuidado como necesitabas,
or you have not been cared for as you needed it,
el Padre no se olvida de ti.
God the Father will never forget you.
Y en ese amor está nuestra sanación.
And in that love is our healing.
Porque ese es nuestro origen.
Because that is our origin.
Y también nuestra meta.
And also our goal. Del libro del profeta Isaías, capítulo 43. Así dice el Señor: el que te creó, el que te formó, no temas que yo te he rescatado, te he llamado por tu nombre y eres mío. Si atraviesas las aguas, yo estaré contigo, en los ríos no te ahogarás. Si pasas por el fuego, no arderás. La llama no te quemará. Porque yo soy el Señor tu Dios, el Santo de Israel, tu Salvador. Y es que tú vales mucho para mí. Eres valioso y yo te amo. Palabra de Dios.
From the book of the prophet Isaiah, chapter 43. But now, thus says the Lord, who created you and formed you, fear not, for I have redeemed you. I have called you by name, you are mine. When you pass through the water, I will be with you. In the rivers, you shall not drown. When you walk through fire, you shall not be burned. The flames shall not consume you. For I am the Lord, your God, the Holy One of Israel, your Savior. Because you are precious in my eyes and glorious, and because I love you. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God. Ahora que el Señor se acerque, now that the Lord is going to come close to us, el corazón de Jesús, que es la revelación del corazón del Padre,
the heart of Jesus is the revelation of the heart of the Father,
va a pasar cerca de nosotros,
and he's going to come close to us,
para recogernos,
to gather us,
y ponernos en las manos del Padre,
and to place us in the hand of the Father.
Cuando Jesús eucarístico pase cerca de cada uno,
when Jesus, the Eucharistic, our Eucharistic Lord, passes by close to each one of us,
permitan que su amor les introduzca en las manos y en el corazón del Padre.
Allow that his love introduces you in the heart and in the love of the Father.
Cuando el Señor pase, va a derramarse mucha sanación interior, hermano.
When the Lord passes by, many graces are going to be poured upon each one of us, and there's going to be a healing, interior healing.
Todo eso que el Señor me permitía experimentar, ese descanso interior,
all that the Lord allowed me to experience, that internal rest,
que viene de entender que somos amados por el Padre,
that comes from the understanding that we are loved by the Father,
es la gracia que el Señor quiere conceder cuando pase cerca de nosotros,
is the grace that he wants to grant us as we come close, as he come close to us.
Aunque los que debían amarnos no nos amaron,
even though those who were supposed to love us did not,
o nos pudiesen haber abandonado,
or they have left us,
o no supieron amarnos,
or didn't know how to love us,
el Señor nos ama, el Padre nos ama y se recuerda de nosotros.
The Lord loves us. The Lord loves us. The Father loves us. And he remembers us.
Siento que una gracia de sanación es el sentirnos cansados porque tenemos que proveer y protegernos a nosotros mismos.
There could be a need of healing in the area, and that we feel tired because we need to provide I need to provide for myself.
El Señor te dice, yo no me olvido de ti.
And the Lord says, I don't forget you.
Descansa en mis manos.
Rest in my hand.
Nunca te olvido.
I never forget you.
Todas tus cosas están ante mí.
All of your things are before me.
Dejen que el Padre los recoja en sus manos.
Allow the Father to gather you and place you in his hand.
I will never forget you, my people. I have carved you.
esos dolores, esas enfermedades, those sicknesses, those sufferings are all in the hands of the Father. Todo está en las manos del Padre. Pónganle todo al corazón del Padre.
Place everything in the Father's heart.
Que Él nos recoja con todo lo que nos preocupa.
Allow the Father to gather everything that worries us.
Con todas las cargas que llevamos.
All the weight that we have upon us.
Con todas las inquietudes de nuestro corazón.
All the questions and needs that we have in our hearts.
Que Él nos pase recogiendo.
Allow Him to come and gather.
No estamos huérfanos, hermano.
We are not orphans.
No estamos solos.
We're not alone.
Somos hijos del Padre.
We are children of the Father.
Does the mother forget her baby?
Del profeta Isaías, capítulo 49. Sión decía: Me has abandonado, Dios. El Señor me ha olvidado. ¿Acaso olvida una madre a su niño de pecho y deja de querer al hijo de sus entrañas? Pues aunque ella se olvide, yo no te olvidaré. Fíjate, te llevo tatuada en la palma de mis manos. Continuamente pienso en tus murallas. Palabra de Dios.
Te alabamos, Señor. From the prophet Isaiah, chapter 49. But Zion said, The Lord has forsaken me. My Lord has forgotten me. Can a mother forget her infant? Be without tenderness for the child of her womb. Even should she forget, I will never forget you. See, upon the palms of my hands, I have engraved you. Your walls are ever before me. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God. Señor, derrama tu ternura sobre nosotros.
Lord, pour upon us your tenderness.
Sana todas las durezas de nuestra vida con tu ternura.
Heal the harshness of our life with your tenderness.
Con tu ternura paterna.
With your paternal tenderness.
Jesús, enséñanos.
Jesus, teach us.
A conocer la ternura del Padre.
Teach us to know the tenderness of your Father.
Sana nuestras percepciones incorrectas del Padre.
heal the mistaken perceptions of the Father.
Dios es amor.
God is love.
El Padre es amor.
Our Father is love.
El Padre es misericordia.
Our Father is mercy.
Nuestro Padre es ternura.
Our Father is tenderness.
Siempre listo a recogernos.
Always ready to come and hold us.
Especialmente cuando estamos más cansados.
Especially when we are the tired the most.
El Padre viene a recoger a sus hijos.
Our Father comes to gather us and to pick us up, to hold us.
Porque siempre estamos bajo su mirada paterna.
Because we are always under his paternal gaze.
Does the mother forget her baby?
Father, thank you for your tenderness and love.
Gracias, Padre, por tu amor y tu ternura.
Thank you for loving us.
Gracias, Padre, por amarnos.
To the point of sending your only son.
Al punto de enviar a tu único hijo.
To save us and to bring us back home.
Para que nos salvara y nos regresase a casa.
Thank you, Father, for your love.
Gracias, Padre, por tu amor. En el Evangelio de San Juan, capítulo 10, el Señor nos dice: yo les doy vida eterna y no perecerán jamás. Nadie puede arrebatarles de mis manos. Mi Padre que me les ha dado es superior a todos y nadie puede arrebatarlas de sus manos. El Padre y yo somos uno.
From the Gospel of John, chapter 10. I give them eternal life, and they shall never perish. No one can take them out of my hand. My Father, who has given them to me, is greater than all, and no one can take them out of my Father's hand. The Father and I are one. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God. No one can take us away from the hands of the Father.
Nadie puede arrebatarnos de las manos del Padre.
We are in the hands of the Father.
Estamos en las manos del Padre.
We are always in the hands of the Father.
Estamos siempre en las manos del Padre.
Nothing or no one.
Nada ni nadie
can take us away from the hands of the Father.
Puede arrebatarnos de las manos del Padre.
Un aplauso al Padre.
Vamos a darle un aplauso a nuestro Padre.
Fuerte el aplauso.
Un aplauso fuerte, strong applause.
El aplauso al Padre.
Let's give a strong applause to our Father.
I have loved you on the palm of my hand.
Fuerte el aplauso, fuerte.
Strong. We love you, Jesus. We love you, Father. Te amamos, Jesús.
Aplauso más fuerte. Take us away from the hands of the Father.
Nada ni nadie puede arrebatarnos de las manos de Dios Padre. Ahora vamos a orar por los enfermos. Now we're going to pray for the sick. Oramos por los enfermos presentes personalmente, poniendo nuestras manos sobre ellos.